Well, the stage is truly set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. It'll be a corner. And firing it into the area. Not to be this time. Getting in there to take it away. Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane now. A Liverpool free kick coming up. And appear to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one. Goodness me, he skewed that free kick completely.
Wrong, wrong, wrong. Back to the drawing board, young man.
Diallo. Promising looking ball. A move of promise on the flank. And the Parisians have lost possession. Well, they know they need to stop him. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. Fabinho. Wijnaldum. Now Mo Salah. Mane. Roberto Firmino might fancy this. In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely ball into the box. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. Beaten at his near post. Terrible.
Underway once more. And it's going to be interesting to see whether or not PSG can articulate an appropriate reply. Fabinho. Here is Thiago. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Oh, he's gone for goal! An opportunity to add to their advantage, but not taken.
It was worth an effort, wasn't it? Too much space was given to him. He takes the shot on.
Mbappe. frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Wijnaldum. This is Salah. Mane. Can he put them in front? He had to react, and did. Virgil van Dijk. Fabinho. Perfect challenge.
Well, still all square, Derek, but how super goalkeeping that was, wasn't it?
Liverpool in a position of menace. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Mbappe. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Mbappe. On to Di Maria. Really getting stuck in defensively. Far from a good pass. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Gomez. Thiago. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Roberto Firmino read it magnificently and intercepted. Now getting the ball forward. Roberto Firmino. Mbappe. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And a long way out here. And a goal, almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique. Not what Liverpool wanted, the concession of a goal. But can they come up with a coherent reply? Joe Gomez. It's with Roberto Firmino. He's given the ball away here, Salah. Mbappe. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think you could think anything else after that challenge.
Close to free kick perfectionly.
Yeah, just didn't quite get enough dip on it, did he? Over the wall, but just over the bar as well.
Liverpool couldn't keep it. Far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And clears the danger. They've got it now, what can they do? Mbappe? Are they going think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. And the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Alexander Arnold. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And intercepted it. Thiago now, what's he going to do from this position? And back with Thiago. And just like that, they've lost possession. Mbappe. This is Neymar. And fed forwards. Mbappe. Ball's gone. Salah, breaking at pace. Mane, defenders need to cover. It looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Bad pass. Mane. Fabinho. Firmino. Now Mane. Will they get themselves level here? Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Neymar. And we will have just one additional minute. He's in here. Oh, it's mischievous. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
No more time left. Well, it's advantage PSG after the first 45, but a long way from being decided. Still, there is work to do. Di Maria. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. Mane. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Chance, Wijnaldum! Marquinhos with the block. And a throw-in forthcoming. Determined defending. They've got it now, what can they do? Wijnaldum. It's there for him! Navas, outrageous save! And over comes the corner. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Well-timed tackle. Neymar, dynamic, magnetic. Lee, your assessment of his performance?
Wow, he's simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be on him for this second half. Can he get the hat-trick?
And the keeper taking it cleanly. Verratti. Di Maria. Di Maria keeps going. An opportunity to add to their advantage, but not taken.
It was worth an effort, wasn't it? Too much space was given to him. He takes the shot on.
Mbappe, an inability to keep hold of the ball there. Thiago. Mane. No luck for Sadio Mane. Verratti. Di Maria now. Idrissa Gueye. Well, they've given him too much space. Oh, a lovely ball. And Neymar. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Neymar. Moise Keane. And a throw in it's going to be. It's opening up for them. Mbappe. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. An awful moment from the spot. He's missed it spectacularly.
Take penalties, and the rule number one is hit the target. The keeper saves it fine, but do not hit it off target.
Mane. Wijnaldum now. Salah. Might be a chance here. Oh, a goal for Liverpool, who are now on level terms. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Roberto Firmino. Salah. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. And return to Salah. Wijnaldum. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Neymar. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. To jump in front. Come off the keeper. Well, no damage done. So 20 minutes to go. Well read to ease the pressure. Mbappe. Neymar. It's Neymar. Well, really stout defending there. Off the line. A PSG corner it is, and potentially an opportunity. Taken short. Di Maria. Here's Keane. Precise ball movement. And Neymar. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Will he play it in? And making his move inside. Perfect challenge. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Thiago. Now Mo Salah. Possession one. And there to intervene. He's in with a chance. It has to be, surely. And begging to be put away. There it is. And he could scarcely have had... an easier finish.
Well, it's a great goal, a real class finish. You don't see goals scored like this very often.
A chance to revisit the goal. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, that is how to run at defenders. An alert piece of defending.
Can these Liverpool players respond to this amazing energy from the fans? Electric in here right now, urging their team on as the clock ticks.
Mbappe. Chances on. Going for the dink. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Neymar. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And now they have the ball back. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Verratti. Di Maria. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. Thiago. Here's Keita. Liverpool continue to attack with time against them here. Diogo Jota firing it towards goal. Tremendous block. Nicely cut out. Attempting to play catch up in this second half. Lee, what ought the priorities to be?
Well, Liverpool haven't been at their best. A little off-colour for me in all departments, but they're still in this game. We always used to say on the pitch when we were losing, we're bound to get one more chance. Let's see if they do.
The possession regained by Verratti. Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game! And you have to say, it was on the cards. So the current... scoreline 4-2. Wishes he had that passing opportunity back. Mane. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Thiago. Firing it in. And with that, the referee...